Good morning, Bruno Penguins. You're watching the KPHE Penguin News Now with your host, Leilani. Today is Thursday, April 25, 2024. It is our 142nd day of school. There are now 38 days left to go in the school year after today. Our number of the day is 142. What are some equations that you can think of to make 142? Here's one equation I came up with. 100 plus 20 plus 20 plus 2 equals 142. The weather for today looks to be rainy with a high of 53 degrees. Now I'll turn things over to Olivia.
Good morning, Penguins! I'm your second host today, and my name's Olivia. Did you know today is Take Your Child to Work Day? The job shadowing day is intended to give children a glimpse into the working world through the guidance of their parents. It's designed to inspire and build a strong educational foundation for young children. Gloria Steinem created the day in 1992. It's time now for a Think About It Thursday riddle. A horse is on a 20-foot chain and wants an apple that's 26 feet away. How can the horse get to the apple? And the answer is, the chain is not attached to anything. Next, we'll hand it over to Lisa to end our broadcast. Bye, Penguins!
Hi, everyone. I'm Lisa, and I'm your next host for today. It's time for announcements about what's happening around the school. Tomorrow is the last day for Read to Feed. Please bring your food to help restock the local food pantries and bring your completed cards to earn bracelets. After school today, fifth grade robotics starts in room 17. Tomorrow, the first graders get to have a special art experience. Finally, tomorrow the third graders will get to go on a field trip to OMSI. We'd like to wish a very happy birthday to Scarlett in room 2 and Jason in room 13. Happy birthday! I will now take it from here to end our broadcast. See ya!
Hello, Penguins. I'm Ellie, and I'm your final host for today. In recent news, recycling is good for the environment. It can also be a benefit. It can also benefit a community in surprising ways. Mateo Long, age 15, knows this well. On weekends, you'll find him sorting through glass and plastic bottles and aluminum cans in his hometown of Indian River, Michigan, where he leads a community recycling program. Mateo launched this program in 2020. He was 11 and in the sixth grade, playing baseball with the Northern Michigan Cyclones. The team was new and needed money to travel to tournaments. Mateo pitched a plan. There were cans and bottles always thrown around the road, he said. In Michigan, these can be collected and redeemed for cash. With his dad's help, Mateo started a bottle and can drive. It raised $7,500. We built up so much money in the span of just a few weeks, he says. So I said, why don't we keep this going as long as we can? Since then, Mateo says his recycling effort has raised $350,000 and helped at least 50 local youth groups. It's also prevented more than 2 million bottles and cans from littering the roadside and polluting Michigan's lakes and rivers. It kept our community a lot cleaner, he says. Please remember to say the Pledge of Allegiance with your class sometime today. Let's show our penguin pride by being safe, respectful, responsible, and kind. This is Ellie saying goodbye from the Penguin News Studio. Have a wonderful Thursday!